Wanted to make a quick video. I don't know how quick it's going to be, but just to show the process of putting these switches in out here at the retreat in Tucson, Arizona. Just a quick look around. Here's a little cart I've got. Here we go. Let's take one in. I'm putting in the switches. And then Travis and Peter follow up with APs. Maintenance! We're here to destroy the internet. There's a panel. So, just put this back here. And away, I'll go. Injector that comes out, scavenge those. Undo the PLE injector and get the fiber link off of there. Pull out the power. There's a special bit to get the switch out of the wall. Here's that. Whoa. It almost fell in the washing machine. Glad I found that. Alright. SFP, chunk the switch. PoE injector. Untangle it from the fire alarm. Put in the new switch. Yesterday, I had one of these fall off of the shelf. The cap exploded
and Tide went all over my back, shoes, laptop, the switch, my drill. Smelled nice for a while. Yes, I'm sitting on the dryer. This is one of 99 rooms just like this. Now that we've got all the physical interfaces connected, we're going to zip the switch into the back of the wall. Configure the switch with its own unique configuration. So that this switch, the party, probably should have put that in when I was physically putting them all in, but whatever. And then here we go. Oh my goodness, we had an error. Oopsie. Holy moly. Can't read the COM port. That's ridiculous. Turns out it was a physical issue. Where 99.9% of all problems are. And this is building 37. Whoever made these configs really knocked it out of the park. I would like to nominate whoever made these configs employee of the millennia. A millennium. And not this millennium, the next one. Alright, here we are. Let's ping the gateway to just prove that we have connectivity. And now that that's done, we take our console cable. We've packed everything in pretty good. Let me just set this back up over here. Slide the panel gently. 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 And then we are left with the graceful chore. Zipping this thing back into the wall and walking away with our heads held high. Oh. said a curse word. I'm glad to have been able to show you this loving and beautiful process. I hope it's informative. Later.